is the presentation of proclamation to Amado de las Fritas commemorating 30 years of service to the community, sponsored by Commissioner Vasquez and by Mayor and City Commission.
Commissioner Vasquez.
Yes, thank you. Yes, I think it's the meeting of the three decades, because it's another 30 years that we are recognizing for Mr. Ortelio Cardenas, better known as El Mago. And I would like to please ask him to come up and accept their recognition. And I'm very proud to be sponsoring this agenda item and to and for all of us to recognize your 30 years of service in our city. Thank you. And it's not just a regular 30 years, it's been a delicious 30 years.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. This is the proclamation. It says, whereas the city of West Miami on this great occasion proudly recognizes the Cardenas family, owners of El Mago de la Frita, and whereas Eva and Ortelio Cardenas established El Mago de la Frita in September of 1984, and will be celebrating the restaurant's 30th anniversary, whereas the city of West Miami eloquently recognizes Ortelio Cardenas, El Mago de la Frita, for his determination and perseverance, bringing to our community quality of service in a friendly environment. And whereas El Mago de las Fritas has provided for employment opportunities and has become an economic engine to this community, providing perfect venue for locals and visitors. Now, therefore, be it resolved, Mayor Eduardo H. Molina, Vice Mayor Luciano Suarez, Commissioners Camila Blanca, Juan M. Blanes, and Elsa Vasquez proudly recognize the Cardenas family for their unwavering support to the community and hereby extend our best wishes for many years of continued success. We hereby proclaim February 19, 2014 as El Mago de las Fritas and the Cardenas Family Day. Congratulations.
El team de pelota.
Pregúntale si hay algunos cupones de la
And again, there's something to be said about 30 years of service, day in and day out, rendering a service to the community. So, absolutely. Congratulations, Ortelio and family.
Gran trabajo a este señor, como ustedes saben, nunca se ha tomado un día de vacaciones, trabajando de 7 días a la semana, de las 7 de la mañana a las 10 de la noche. Ha sido un gran padre, un gran ejemplar y un ejemplo para una comunidad como esta pequeña. Nosotros no vivimos en la ciudad, pero casi que vivimos en la ciudad, vivimos un poquito en parte de Miami, pero ha sido una gran experiencia. Ellos han trabajado muy duro para lograr y esperemos que nosotros lo podamos seguir.
And my father had a lot of respect for you, Ortega.
Y Yolanda.
Thank you.
Thank you. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Felicidades.